Welcome to Strickler Farm.
Alright everybody, welcome back to Strickland Farm. We have finished baling everything we had on the ground. We got a chance of rain coming in middle of the week. We're praying the Lord will bless us with it because it is awful dry. So we're going to try to haul out all the hay that we've got on the ground and get it home. So we just got back home from camping, hopped out the camper, the truck, and went to unloaded everything, and now we'll start hauling hay. So see what I can get done for us. Time to go eat for my mama's birthday tonight, so stay tuned. So I didn't get much video today because I was in a hurry moving hay, but we got 40 bales put away in that chicken house today, hauled home and put away. So you see all the dust coming out of that joker. But if it's called quits, go eat supper for mama's birthday. We'll get back on it tomorrow. So y'all have a good day. Hope you enjoy. What's up, YouTube? We're reclaiming lost bales today. This one rolled down there in the woods, and he's done rolled it all the way out here. This is my buddy Sean. He's helping me out today. We're gonna load up these bales that came out of this old catch pen and take them straight to my pasture and roll them out in the edge of the woods and cut the net wrap off of them and let the cows eat what they wanna eat and leave the rest. So, I'll keep the weeds down there in the woods. All right, I'm gonna put this on time lapse. What's up, YouTube? It's another day. I am helping my dad today work on a contract that he's got. But I was getting running some errands and doing some stuff to help him, and just got a phone call that I got cows out. So I'm heading to check that out and try to get them back in. I'll bring y'all out when I get there. You're not supposed to be here. Y'all are not supposed to be here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, I got feet. Come on, what? 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 Now, come on. Dang, Harvey. He's gonna take the bucket out of my hand. I got a cow head in the bucket. Come on, Harvey. Come on, girl. Come on. My poor dad, he's so wrapped up with getting his other job done, his other contract done and all. I do believe he forgot to shut the gate because the gate's standing wide open. I don't know if you can see that, but the gate's wide open. So luckily these heifers are about like pets. They'll follow a bucket anywhere. So they're still behind me. Whole group of them. Still got red right here in the bucket. Try to snatch me down. All right, I'll pour this feed out for him. Yep, there's the lock hanging right there. Poor dad. He just forgot. Like I said, luckily these heifers and Harvey's very tame and love range pellets. So they're still here, which is good. I'm gonna try to get him to where I can touch him. No, Harvey, you're wet. It has been raining. It has been raining, hasn't it, girl? All right. Now time to go help Dad. Now they got these crazy cows shut up. Crazy cows. What's up, YouTube? No doing, no hay baling or hauling today or cows. We are in the woods, weed eating around wells and cleaning up roads. Got a couple trees laid down in the road. So it's part of my dad's job, helping him out, cleaning up these roads and weed eating around these wells. So a little out of breath from total weed eater. I ain't used to that. I'm used to being in a air conditioned tractor cab. But it's all right. I don't mind. Daddy helps me every day on the farm, so I don't mind helping him. So stay tuned. I probably won't video nothing else around here because it's the same old crap over and over again, but I may do a time lapse of me weed eating a well. So stay tuned. Y'all, that one was a doozy. Had a lot of stuff like that, so I had to use the weed eater with the blade on it first, which doesn't mulch up anything. So I went through there with the weed eater with the blade first, and then I came back with the regular weed eater and cleaned everything up. Whew. Dad'll come through. I think he's planning on Saturday coming over here with the tractor and the bush hog. And he'll put we got a side bush hog that goes on the front end loader, and he'll raise up, cut all that stuff off. So clean the road up, like, you know, where it's tight. They burnt these woods sometime this summer, and all these little trees, these yopons and crap trees, have all died and fell over from being burnt. And heck, I'm having to stop every, you know, 20 yards and dig trees out of the road. We're getting it done. Moving on to the next one. Gum it. See what I mean? Got a tree across the road. So now I get to stop, cut that tree out of the road so I can move to the next well. All right.
Check you later.
All right. Cut that one off. Drag it over out of the woods. Cut this. On to the next well. There's the next well. See that one right there? There's a limb laying in the road. I'm gonna drive around that, let Daddy handle it. So, I don't know where the next well's at, but we'll stop and do this one. I imagine the road keeps on going. Oh, I'm getting out of breath. This is actual work. Oh, there's the next well. Down there. I don't know if you can see that yellow post. So I do this one, which this one looks good. Usually when they're in the woods like this, they don't have a lot of growth around them, but I don't know about that one down there. So I'll hit this one real quick and move to the next one. All right, so this well, I'm gonna have to use the big weed eater first. And then I think there's another well right down there. There's a flagging tape. I'll go check it out. But I'll use the big weed eater, knock down the big stuff, then come back with the little weed eater after I clean off all the debris. Well, I do believe that was the last well that I had to do. I can hear. I've probably been yelling. My hat's soaking wet. A little humid, but got a cold front coming in this weekend. That's the last well. It is done. Ready for inspection. Wearing my high-vis shirt, you know, doing this work way down the woods. I don't want a darn deer hunter to shoot me. I think it's bow season. I used to be a big bow hunter, but now I gotta try to get out of this mess. Whew. I do believe next year, or next time, I don't know when it'll be, we need to bush hog before we do this. if the cylinder would have been messed up on the tractor, we would have. But I do believe that is the end of the road. So now I gotta get out of here.